tonight, the coronavirus forcing millions more Americans into virtual lockdown.
There's a lot of anxiety. There's a lot of fear.
We're going to turn now to that devastation in Australia, where thousands of firefighters and first responders are battling.
Breaking news from this Sunday afternoon. Five-time NBA champion, former league MVP Kobe Bryant died.
Supreme Court Associate Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg has died at the age of...
Protesters turned out in droves, many for the first time.
Just over one in five small businesses in New York City were closed due to COVID-19. Across the country, 25% were shut down.